Well, just being a Bearcat just seemed right. You know, I'll say it again, I love being home, a hometown kid. You know, I feel a lot of people are rooting for me. I love a lot of people here, and my dad went there. And, you know, I knew from the minute UC was a place for me.
I love the school. Campus is amazing. I love the coaches, the staff. I've gotten to build a great relationship with them already. And I think I fit into the offense well, and I think I'll have some success up there.
It's just so amazing to know that I'm officially a part of the Notre Dame Irish, and I just can't wait to be up there. I just love the environment, and I love the atmosphere and the people that are around there, and I felt like it was similar to Moeller, and I just couldn't wait to be up there.
I got down there about last weekend. It was a real quick process. It was just a good fit for me. The academics were where I wanted them to be, and I just think that it's going to set me up for great opportunities in the future.
Tell me the secret here. I mean, not many schools get two or three guys, let alone this many. Why does this program produce so much talent?
The work we put in the offseason, it's crazy. And then the coaching staff's phenomenal. When they're making adjustments left and right, they keep us calm, and it's just all the coaches. Coach Rohde's a great guy.